New research shows it's getting easier to answer the question, is it a boy or a girl? The Journal of the American Medical Association reports that a simple blood test, now taken just 7 weeks into pregnancy, is 95% accurate at predicting a baby's gender.